KD's left leg, and he had to be taken off the arena, off the floor.
You see that catches right in that knee, locks up, and then is forced backwards. That's got to be painful.
So you can see very gingerly Kevin Durant leaving the floor here at Verizon Center.